that swing. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is swing. Do I, 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 do I. Makes no difference if it's sweet or hot.
That's what jazz is. Jazz is spontaneous. Jazz is instant swing.
The difference in jazz and Western classical music is that jazz a lot of time is on the upbeat. And the upbeat is just as important as the down.
But the classical performers have to practice and learn their instruments and study and become virtuosos on their instrument. But the jazz musician has to study and be a virtuoso on his instrument, then give structure and logic to the music. And that is the most difficult thing to do.
Call this music jazz, nor did King Oliver or Louis. No, we never thought to ask what it was. We just felt this music very deeply and knew that if we were going to go on to be professional players, this is the kind of music we wanted to play.
Those days, jazz was a sin. It's a sin music. They looked down on people who were trying to play jazz in Nashville back in those days.
I think jazz is the first world music that is representative of the world culture. And being such, you have to kind of be open to all sorts of music.
With its roots deeply entrenched in West Africa, jazz draws its strength, vitality, and colors from many cultures. And it has been doing it for close to a century. The story of jazz is the story of creative artists who invented a new music and the process that made it what it is today.